Hello YouTube, in this video I will show you how I repair my hard drive. One day I was surfing in the internet. Then I start download files. The next day, I push the power button of my PC. But my Windows 7 don't work anymore. When I push the power button, the only thing I see to load it is the startup repair application. After 3 or 4 times, startup repair, I see only black screen. So I start to search in the internet what model of hard disk I must to buy. When I search for hard disk, I see my video about how I install Kali Linux operation system. I follow the instructions and the Kali Linux was installing in my computer with 100% success. After this, I was installed my Windows in my PC with success. Thank you for watching.